sister Ruby, they was going to South Africa for the School of Healing, and their crash, car accident. And now we need to pray. She's doing okay, but we need to pray for the recovery and the protection of God upon her. Can we stand up, please, and we pray for our sister Ruby, please. And I will call Brother Wisdom to come to pray for Sister Ruby. Let us stand together now, and we are praying for Sister Ruby. We stand together. Stand up where we are, please. We need to support our sister where she is now. We pray for recovery. We pray for the protection. We pray for the healing. We pray for the family, for the peace. You know, the car was destroyed. But we thank God because she's still alive. And we are praying now for recovery. Let us pray. We pray together. The prayer we know is what we pray. Let us pray together now. We come in for Jesus.
Father, thank you that Lord God is in your way with two of us gathered. And you know, anything that she gets shall be done for them. Father, today we come to you, Lord, as a church coming as
yes, Father
God, for the healing of our sister. Father, thank you for the plans and purposes that God is really have for her. And I thank you for where you brought it to come so far. But Father, right now in this afternoon, Lord, I begin to pray upon the Spirit, believing in your glory, believing in your power. Lord, I speak the blood of Jesus on your life right now. Father, I speak the blood of Jesus on your life right now. Father, in the name of Jesus, I come against any power of witchcraft that has been assigned to it against your life. In the name of Jesus, Father, by the power of the blood of Jesus, by the power of the cross, we come in agreement as a church, saying no more, the devil is a liar. You have lost the power of the cross against you. The power of the blood is against you. In the name of Jesus, Father, I speak and I declare that she's recovering. I speak and I declare that her body is made whole in the name of Jesus. The plan and purpose of God in her life shall come to be reality. The dreams that God has put in her heart, the dreams she's carrying, the dreams she's carrying in her heart in the name of Jesus, they shall become a living reality. She shall walk in them in the name of Jesus. Father, we pray the power of any generational curse, every generational curse of witchcraft, and every generational curse of any limitation in the name of Jesus. Every word of limitation spoken by jealous friends and frenemies, by friends. Oh yes, Rabba San Narababos, Ribababababoshika Rababos. Yes, Lord, I come against every outer that has been set up against prosperity. Let the fire of the living God burn its ashes in the name of Jesus. Let the fire of the living God burn every evil outer that has been set against your daughter, against your daughter, Lord. You are God of glory. You are God of wonder. You are showing us your wonder. You are showing us your glory. I speak and I prophesy that in the name of Jesus, she is coming back to fulfill the plans and purposes of God. Oh yes, Lord. You fight our battles. Oh yes, Rabba Selene Baba Musa. King of glory, King of wonder. You are mighty in battle. And this afternoon, we give all the glory. We give all the praise. Oh yes, in the name of Jesus. King of glory, King of wonder. Oh yes, Lord, right now, in the name of Jesus, I call upon the angels of the living God right now to surround me right now. Let the fire of the living God surround me right now. Let the hand of fire protection be upon her right now, in the name of Jesus. Wherever she goes, even in the night, in the name of Jesus, let the fire of the living God, the hand of fire, be around her house, so that when the enemy shows up, they're going to go back. The witches that show up, they're going to go back because they know there is a daughter from the Most High God. Oh yes, Father, to this place this afternoon, I give you praise, Lord. I give you praise. Oh yes, Father, right now, by Holy Spirit, that you are God of glory. You are God of wonder. Father, this afternoon, I thank you, Lord, in this place. Oh yes. Let's just sing one single song. Alleluia, 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 alleluia. Yes, Lord, give all the praise. Thank you this afternoon that she is healed. The plans and purposes of God in life shall stand. All the glory, all the power, all the praise belong to you, God. In Jesus' name.